A clerk at a gas station in Cohoes is being commended tonight after a fire broke out at a gas pump. The Cohoes fire captain says he believes the driver backed into that pump at the Cumberland Farms on Ontario Street. The pump, he says, then ignited. But before any significant damage could be done, the clerk shut off the power and turned on the fire suppression system, which helped put out that fire.